is by Carl Schmidt-Rottluff. He's German, and this is called Early Spring from 1911. The work on the right is a painting by Ernst Ludwig Kirchner, another German expressionist, and it's called Five Women on the Street. It's from 1913, so around the same